How to get off a bunk bed.
Step number one, do the...